for Move It Monday. This morning, we're in the pool.
And Molly Nelson is live in Urbandale to show us an aquatic workout. Hey, Molly.
Good morning, Steve and Katie. Yeah, we're here in the Urbandale City Pool. It's actually one of the metro's only indoor city pools, and we are moving it this Monday. Check it out. Let's set the scene here. So last time we kind of showed you what was water aerobics, where they were kind of doing what to me looked like Zumba dance in the water. Now check this out. This is something I haven't seen before. Now they're doing some resistance training in the water. So people are using bands. The group right here along this wall, they're using bands. And then in the back of the pool here, they're actually stepping up on stair steppers. Here to tell us a little bit more about it is Leanne. And Leanne, kind of tell us what we're seeing here, what kind of muscles these people are working on. Tell us about the class.
This is our Monday, Wednesday, Friday morning class that we have from 6 to 7. This is a stretch band and stair step, and they concentrate on resistance both with the bands, and then they also do the aerobic in the water with the stair step. One of the nice things they have about that is it's less pressure on the joints. They can do these stretch bands under the water, or they can do them above the water so that they have no pressure on any of the joints while they do them if it's under the water.
So not as much pressure on the joints, kind of a lower impact, but definitely doesn't mean that you're lacking on the calorie burn or how hard you're working the muscles.
No, actually you work the muscles more when you are under the water because you have a constant resistance. You have the resistance and the drag of the water against the muscles. So when you do outside of the water and you do a bicep curl, you're only working the biceps. And you have to bend down and go this way to do the tricep, which is very awkward. However, when you do this bicep curl in the water, you have the resistance of the water going down on the bicep, and you have it going up on the tricep. So you're constantly moving both at the same time, which is the only thing you can do is in the water or in space.
Well, since we can't go to space just quite yet, well, most people can't anyways, in the water is a good workout. Leanne, thanks for being with us this morning. Thanks for getting everybody up early to show us the workout. It looks like it's tough.
It is tough, okay. And you're really sweating in that water, even though you don't know you are.
That's a funny concept, sweating in the water. Leanne, thanks. Thanks to everybody in the class. And Steve and Katie, there you go. There's our Move It Monday in the pool this Monday. It was a lot of fun. If you're interested in any of these classes, you don't have to necessarily live in Urbandale or be a member here. They don't have a membership. Anybody can take them. It's urbandale.org.
These are great, Molly, because you find something different every Monday. So thank you very much.
It's fun.
Appreciate it.